Hello everyone, I am Cecil Swain of Day Public School, Raja Bagicha Katak, from Standard 5 and Section E. And today I am going to show you how to make a water diya. Let's get started. To prepare a diya, we needed oil, a diya, and a cotton ball. And to complete the water diya, we needed a bowl and some water in it. And to decorate the water diya, we needed some flowers and some glitter. First, I take some plants and flowers. Adding flowers and plants, and I have taken some glitter and put it in the water. And then I have lighted up diya, and then I will put the diya inside the bowl. So guys, here is our water diya.
So guys, you can see the look of water diya. Thank you.